So as we all often do, I've found myself in the bunker here on the very challenging par 3 16th here at Wallasey. But what ShotScope data has proven to us, that if you can get down one more time in three, you're going to save a whole shot around. So I'm going to share with you some little tips here how to help you improve your bunker play and hopefully save that extra shot. So if you want to save that elusive shot around, you really do want to know how to present the sand wedge correctly. A lot of people fall into the trap of thinking because it's a wedge they're going to use it like what they do when they chip or pitch. So they tend to get into this dragging motion with the hands too far forward, leaning the shaft forward. Well, I'm afraid that sticks the front edge of the sand wedge into the sand, creating a digging motion. We really want to create more of a skidding motion. That means we're going to use the bounce feature on the shaft. And to do that, you really want to present the shaft vertical here, straight, not lent forward. So when you're addressing the ball correctly with this tip, I want the ball forward on the left or left side or front of your chest here, the shaft nice and neutral. And your goal is to try and feel that you're presenting the shaft back to neutral through impact, rather than leaning it forward. So it's more of a throwing action rather than a dragging action. If you can get this throwing action happening, you're going to splash the sand, use the effective bounce on the shot. That ball's going to pop out nearer the flag and hopefully save you that shot. Let's give it a little try. So there we go, use the club effectively and you can hopefully save that one shot around.